Good morning. It is Saturday, August 6th, 2016, about 8 o'clock. Don't know what the temperature is, but it's kind of muggy. And we're getting ready to go visit David and Matt, and Jill, and Mindy, and Josh, and Addie.
Turkeys.
Oh, is that turkey?
Yeah.
Turkeys up there in the road just flew down. Oh, there comes some more. More turkeys. That makes four. They flew down. Two more turkeys. That makes four.
We're here at my old high school for breakfast. They have a cafe in the old cafeteria. And the other end of this building is where the seniors, where we meet to play cards. We stopped at two yard sales in Albany. Now we're here in the Plains at McDonald's. Larry went in to get a cup of sweet tea.
We stopped at another yard sale.
Stopped here at the Pilot and got two hot dogs for lunch.
yourself, haven't you, Ron?
I'm in David's basement office, and he's getting my computer up to date with all the updates it needs. And then he's doing other stuff on his computer for me.
Ooh, an update to iMovie.
It's almost 3 o'clock, and Jill has pretty flowers. Fletcher is out running around and jumping and standing and staring. More pretty flowers. Larry is down there picking crab apples for the deer. He's going down to get the mail. There goes Fletcher. There's Fletcher jumping and running the fence. And Larry's behind the tree. The mail hasn't gone yet. There's Fletcher running in action.
Throw the frisbee?
Yeah. There's all the crab apples on the ground. Lots of crab apples.
Down here at the cabin, you'd have so many deer, they'd be spending, day and night there.
Uh-huh. I guess it's easier to pick them off the tree than it is to pick them off the ground.
Well, I can't see both of
them. I figured.
How you doing?
David has a mailbox that opens from the back too. That way, they don't have to go out in the street to get the mail, which is pretty smart.
Some good wine.
Mm-hmm. Too bad we don't like wine.
Okay.
There's Fletcher and David playing. Woo! I guess he's tired. Yeah, I think so.
In the bush, not really in the tree. Ours won't get that big.
There are bells on the door. And if Fletcher wants to go out, he comes over and rings the bells. Does he only ring them to go out for his business or just because he wants out because it's nice?
It's supposed to be just because he's got to go, but often it's he just wants to go out.
You going to get Fletcher's head?
He's strong.
Mm-hmm. Is he after your socks? Or he just likes playing with your feet?
He just likes playing with your lady.
And you should try this. Fletchie.
He's so close, I can't get him.
How experimental do you get with your food,
huh? He says, I haven't tasted that camera yet. I'm going to get dizzy.
How experimental do you get with your food?
What time is it?
Hey, Fletchie, what time is it?
Anybody know what time it is?
Is it squirrel time? No. Is it puppy time? Oh. Okay. Can you sit? Stay there. I think I've worked myself into a frenzy.
Because I'm still here.
Transitioning from big round flat kibbles to the little kibbles.
Mm-hmm. This is so funny that it happens every day and he still gets just as excited.
Don't you wish you felt this way about every single meal you get?
Yes.
Even if it was just dry kibble?
Non-scrambled egg.
I mean, I have to wipe the floor down. He drools so bad. Yeah, you do. You drool. You have a drool issue.
Just sit down. In? Wipe down. Down. Sit. Her down.
Down. Sit. Bang. Yes! Okay, go get your food. He actually did a really good bang, honey.
Yeah. Yeah. See that dot down there? That's Fletcher. It's a light on his collar, I guess.
Yes. Well, it's a different collar, but yes. You using the go on the potty, Fletchie?
He's busy.
He's on the move again. Did you see the
black dog in the night? If it wasn't for the light, you would never know where he was.
Yeah? Here, let you come.
There he is.
Puppies. There's an old boy.
Where is he? There he is.
Did you have fun? That was fun, wasn't it? Capital F fun. Yay. Okay.
All right, time to go in. Good night. God bless.